Heck of a basketball game. I'm sure the people watching it and all the fans on both sides enjoyed it.
It's a bad decision, dude. Both of them bad decision. Bad decision.
Blew, and then they both came at me and they kind of blitzed me, and then Vincent was open, so I just threw the ball over my head and he knocks it down. And
for the tryout for the Heritage program, they found me in Europe.
Kan bikin skripnya di TikTok itu.
Oh.
Lucu ya? Lucu sih. Itu hebat loh.
Yo, what's up, Spurs fans? Balik lagi bersama Padilla. Welcome back to the vlog. Hari ini gue hype banget sih karena kita ada di semi final untuk All Indonesian. Hanya satu game aja. Do or die, dan semuanya rematch dari playoff kemarin ini. Tapi sekarang bedanya ini semua lokal ya. It's a match, it's gonna be a fun matchup. But once again, thank you so much guys for always watching the vlog, always supporting the vlog. Really appreciate everybody. Kalau gitu guys, tanpa panjang lebar, let's go check out the game today and enjoy the vlog.
Asik banget ini, saling jaga nih. Dua MVP. Ayo dong, oper bola ke sini dong, please. Asik ya, lihat Caleb working. So
what was it so hard to break that 3-2 zone?
I think we were a little bit tired. And when we were tired, it's not like we missed shots, but we turned the ball over. And all of a sudden, we were in a tight game and we found ourselves in a 10-point hole. And it started to affect us mentally. And you have to give credit to Satria Muda, that changed the momentum of the game, and we couldn't stop it. We started to bleed and we couldn't stop the bleed, but for the most part it was our decision making led to a lot of turnovers. Like sometimes you play against a zone and you miss shots, that happens a lot of time, but for us it was more costly because it meant turnovers. And And at the same time, they were able to hit shots. So that built a lead that for us, it was impossible to come back.
Pak tadi, Coach Yobel gitu minta Erga apa pas masuk ke lapangan? Kan apalagi timnya tadi struggling ya awal-awal?
Iya, iya. Dia pengen kita butuh passing cepat antara, kan musuhnya Hayes kan, kita udah tahu itu ke big man atau ke Will di dunker atau di luar. Nah, di awal-awal kita nggak dapat itunya aja. Di akhir-akhir itu kita ngomong lagi, spacing-nya bagus. Hari ini mungkin spacing is key.
Gimana nih? Baru comeback, baru masuk final.
Emang targetnya kita juara sih, bukan cuma masuk final doang. Jadi, of course masih ada PR, banyak PR. Terus kita juga harus adjustment juga, karena kan beda lawan. Kita nggak tahu lawannya siapa di final. Tapi, ya kita masih ada 2 game yang harus kita ambil.
Spin-spinnya mantep ya? Gila. Oke, man. Good luck ya di final.
As an athlete, kita nggak pengen kayak kan sekarang tuh masih masih kayak engagementnya bagus gitu. Tapi kita nggak mau begitu dia pensiun, ya udah lewat aja gitu. So kita pengen bangun personal brandingnya gitu. So it's kinda agency cuma buat personal branding aja.
Tapi lucu sih, suruh duduk ya.
Suruh duduk kayak Yobel suruh kamu duduk.
Itu nggak apa-apa, aman deh.
Aman. Kalau jokes yang menghina diri sendiri nggak apa-apa.
Yeah, no more blurring. Calvin, just tell us a little bit about what are you doing here with Satria Muda in Indonesia.
So I'm here for the tryout for the Heritage program. They found me in Europe and they did a little bit of research and they wanted me to come out here, and that's kind of the reason why I'm here. I think it all went pretty well, so we wanted to know what's going to happen very soon.
Okay, we'll be waiting for the decision from Satria Muda.
Kuarter 1, kuarter 2 kita bisa execute, kita punya game plan dengan cukup bagus terutama di bagian defense, and then di kuarter 3-4 kita di awal kita sempat slow reaksinya, they get the momentum and then start dari situ kita udah mulai tuh up and down. Tapi ya itulah permainan bola basket gitu loh, kita tidak bisa expect kita bisa tahan dia, terus dia pasti juga cari cara gimana caranya gitu. At the end saya kasih kredit buat Jawato ya, sini dia sebagai the leader of the team. Saya bilang sama dia, hey Wato, you are the more experienced player in the team, you know, you see what the situation, and then you have to be a leader, control the team. Dan so far di game malam ini dia bisa tunjukkan kalau dia bisa jadi leader ya. So
how about that three though from Vincent?
Oh my gosh, we've had the connection since Team Nas. You know, it was like a blue, and then they both came at me and they kind of blitzed me, and then Vincent was open, so I just threw the ball over my head and he knocks it down. And in practice, he's a great 3-point shooter. He just has to, you know, be confident and just take the shot instead of hesitating.
Alright, thank you, Wado.
Yeah.
Heck of a basketball game, I'm sure. The people watching it and all the fans on both sides enjoyed it. We figured out something later in the game. I thought we picked it up in the end. I think it's a bad way to play. I think the potential of this team is high. I think we can beat this basketball team 100%. I think they know that too. We just played three quarters of, you know, inconsistent basketball. I think the first three quarters of the game was exactly what we said we didn't want to do. We expected them to come out physical, tough, grabbing, scrapping, do all the things that they do, and that's exactly what they did. And for some reason, we weren't ready for that. Turning the ball over like crazy, giving up offensive rebounds. Although we have, you know, we don't have Falcone, we don't have some size and things like that. But somehow, some way, we turned it on in the fourth quarter, and I just saw a different basketball team in the fourth quarter. I saw a different energy, a different life. A different fight from this team, which I've been waiting to see, and that was probably the first time I saw that in this whole tournament, and it was great to see.
Two possessions in the fourth quarter. I think tadi sekali lo gas sendiri, bolanya lepas, and then satu layup kena papan samping. Did you feel that you rush a little bit?
Yes, itu gua sampai sekarang juga kayak, aduh harusnya tahan dulu, karena kita up by one, harusnya ya gua hold dulu. Cuman tadi gue adrenalin gue terlalu tinggi, terus gue ngerasanya gue bisa beat ya tiga orang itu, tapi ternyata ada yang pok dari belakang ya, itu ya salah gue juga. Terus kalau soal yang layup itu gue jujurnya sebenarnya nyari foul sih, gue nyari foul untuk bisa ke free throw orang lagi sih, cuman yang gak di call ya, it's a bad decision juga, both of them bad decision. Apa ya, ya mungkin ya itu sih, kayak gue tuh sering banget ngobrol sama teman-teman kayak kalian tuh bakalan pasti open banget karena di liga ini tuh orang yang jaga gue tuh bener-bener yang ketat banget, terus yang tight banget. Nah apa ya, itu yang tadi balik gue ngomong ke pertama permasalahan tim ini, kayak mereka tuh udah dari awal tuh udah takut duluan untuk back in action karena mungkin takut dimarahin, karena mungkin itu